tonight for the WWF title.
This is not fair.
And Kurt Angle will be a part of the Royal Rumble. He will meet an opponent, to be announced.
Yeah, wait, that's not fair either. What does that mean? I'm looking at this lineup. Kurt Angle versus TBA.
To be announced.
What does that mean?
I don't know who it's going to be.
Is this Kurt?
I don't know. Kane, I guess we're going to see that live here tonight.
Now, I have been told that tonight I have a mystery opponent. Now, I'm not sure who it is, but I am confident as an Olympic hero that I will come out on top, because I know each and every wrestler backstage like the back of my hand. So I know that with my three eyes, that's right, intensity, integrity, and intelligence will come out on top.
I mean, Kurt Angle doesn't even know who he's going to be facing here tonight.
Kurt Angle against an opponent to be announced at the Royal Rumble this Sunday. But I'll tell you what, tonight we got all we can say grace over. The Rock and the Big Show meet the Outlaws tonight. Wait a minute.
Uh-oh.
Well, I guess we know who Kurt Angle's opponent is going to be here tonight.
His opponent from Anvil, Pennsylvania. 247 pounds, the Lethal Weapon, Steve.
Pleased about the matchmaking that Triple H did with putting Blackman against Kurt Angle. But in any event, we got it. They're getting on here. These two men have been closely associated, King, in the last several weeks. As a matter of fact, we have seen Blackman be instrumental in helping Kurt Angle maintain his unbeaten streak.
Yeah, and this is the surprise that Triple H was talking about. But to the chagrin of Stephanie there, I don't think she's too excited about seeing Kurt have to face Blackman. Oh!
Great villain belly suplex by the Olympian. Well, the Rock and the Big Show somehow, some way, got to try to coexist tonight when they take on the New Age Outlaws. Not to mention the fact that Triple H and X-Pac will attempt to soften up the Acolytes tonight in another tag team war live here on Raw.
How do you soften up the Acolytes?
Boy, that's a heck of a question.
Wait a minute. He does not suck! What's wrong with these people?
Three tremendously conditioned physical specimens here in Kurt Angle, 1996 Olympic gold medal winner. Has yet to taste defeat here in the World Wrestling Federation against Steve Blackman. And Blackman would love to be the man to his kendo stick as the first man to pin Kurt Angle.
Yeah, you'd probably like to see it too, wouldn't you? I think Triple H would love to see it. We made it. Whoa, look out.
Blackman, the shoulder tackle, knocking down Kurt Angle. And I tell you what, Triple H is a pretty shrewd son of a gun. Not only with this matchmaking here, but the fact that he's going to put The Rock and The Big Show on the same team. We've already seen The Rock and The Big Show have a physical confrontation here tonight. Not to mention what The Big Show did to The Rock Thursday night on SmackDown.